बेटा शादी कब करेगा? When will you get married? Now, if you're someone like me who's not yet married, I know you'll have faced this question multiple times. Friends, colleagues, heck, even my close friends will ask the same question about when you're getting married. Now, you know, in my apartment, I was just asking a couple of folks about what's so special about getting married. Right, and then their response was, "Beta, ghar ka khana milega, and you'll get basically home food, right?" And this is my reaction. Like, I don't get ghar ka khana if I'm not married and all, right? So, I mean, there's nothing wrong with these people. It's the way they are conditioned and what they've been taught since young, right? Now, my take on this is that, you know, whenever you're getting married, it's basically not about, you know, getting a secure job and then getting married is the next obvious step. But rather, if you're self-aware, if you've learned something about yourself, strengths, your weaknesses, you fight your insecurities, you deal with a lot of things that are bothering you, and then you are in a space to get married, right? And that's probably the right time to get married. Now, most of them do not do this particular thing. That's also not wrong, because yes, we are in a condition, a society where marriage is the next obvious step after you have started working and are in a stable job, right? So that's my take, guys. If you have a different perspective on marriage and why you should get married, I would love to hear it from you. One question that I want to get answered myself. I feel it is because you know, when you're ready, basically when you have discovered yourself, you know your strengths, weaknesses, and that's when you decide you get to get married, right? So that's about me, guys. So mention your thoughts in the comment section below, right? How does it feel to the lead up to the marriage? And if you're a person like me who's not yet married and facing this question, hit the like button, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel.